have a song I want to play.
There he is now!
Mr. Carlson! Mr. Carlson!
Well, hey there! Well now!
Mr. Carlson, is it true that your dancing once made a horse eat a dog?
Well, I will not stand there and listen to these baseless accusations.
Well, what about all those blind children in Oslo?
Look, that was toxins in the water supply. The fact that it coincided with my retro disco night is a pure coincidence.
What about the legend that claims that the mere sight of your feet will make Korean girls cry?
Look, that's all it is, okay? A legend, an urban myth. I don't know where you guys... Fuck off.
I don't know where his dancing comes from. I'm sure it's not biological. I mean, I'm an excellent dancer. In Norway, we have this legend called bytting. It's when the trolls sneak out the human babies from the crib, replacing them with their own troll eggs. And we've always feared that that's what happened.
Oh, for heaven's sake, you know that's not true. I mean, trolls are supposed to be ugly. Oh, come on. And they have a tail. I don't have a tail. Look, I'll prove it to you. Look, do you see a tail?
I don't wanna.
Oh, just look at it.
It's horrible.
That little thing? That's just a little nub. Like a third nipple.
Yeah, so you know, at first we thought Mort would make an excellent wingman.
Because you know, he's got an ass that just won't quit, yo. Because
you know, a team of three works. It's way better than a team of two.
Whoa. I'd beg to defer there, sir. I happen to know that there are loads of things a team of two can do better than a team of three, if you get what I mean, baby.
The three of us, we went out clubbing one time.
To get busy with the ladies.
And we get there, and you know, things are going pretty well. And then Mott started dancing.
Don't. Oh my god, don't. Oh shit, don't.
It was fucking pandemonium, man.
The horror.
I mean, you had to be there to see it.
The horror.
Girls were just throwing up all over the floor. Just vomit everywhere. Fucking hell. That was my Vietnam, man.
But you're Singaporean!
Yeah, anyway, I still get nightmares about it to this day.
So how would you describe these nightmares, sir?
A little something like this.